When you order something from us, we ship it to you in one of these fabulous silver bags. It's not just because we know you appreciate shiny things. It's because these bags protect electronic components. There are two types out there. You may have seen something like this before, a little pink bag. They also come in black and gray. These are literally anti-static bags. They have a protective coating on them that help the buildup of static electricity never occur. If you place it on something and static builds up on one surface, it's very good at conducting that static into other surfaces, say the table or even the atmosphere. However, if you shuffle around, do something that generates a lot of static buildup, and then come touch it, it's not protected against that. You can still zap the components on the inside. It's not going to protect you against an electrostatic discharge into the material. These bags do protect against that. They're silver because they actually have a metallized layer in there. It's usually aluminum or some other conductive metal. It's sandwiched between non-conductive plastic layers, and the metal layer actually acts as a Faraday cage around your components. It's fragile because if you rip the plastic anywhere and go through the conductive layer, you've effectively disrupted the Faraday cage, which means it won't work anymore. But these are absolutely fantastic for protection against both static buildup and electrostatic discharge.